I guess I'm going on YouTube, eh? Hey, peace, everybody. I'm just doing my job. Some people don't know what no parking anytime means.
I'm still on my vehicle.
He's not allowed to be touching our hydraulics, so.
Yeah, we're gonna place him under arrest.
Yeah.
I'm gonna put all charges on him. We're gonna come back and go to front. Go back to Ontario. Where the sun don't shine.
Another threat from a little tiny douchebag.
Pardon me?
Is that another threat?
Oh, that's good.
It's all
I
evidence.
I tripped on my own laces.
It's all evidence.
Oh, yeah. It's okay. Wait till the cops come down here and arrest you.
Yeah.
I don't know what your beef is. If you touch any one of our trucks, that's assault to us.
Try to snap my leg.
Try to snap
somehow
your
my pole.
Oh, Jesus, man, you don't know your butt from a hole in the ground. Get that camera out of my face. You got permission to film me? No, you don't. So take that out of my face. Take it out of my face. You got no permission to film me. So get that out of my face.
I know you're an ignorant hick, but you're in public where
you're
you have no
me, you're
space,
calling
you know,
me a hick?
Ignorant hick.
An ignorant hick.
Yes.
Say that again. One more time, buddy.
I'll wait for the cop, and then you can take a swing.
Good.
Yeah, I got you.
Hick
you got
my ass.
There we go. Get a shot of me.
Where the hell is the cops? I want to tow this fucker head's truck away. Ignorant hick.
You heard me.
Go back to Ontario where the rest of the idiots belong. Well, I can't wait till I see this on YouTube, buddy. Busy body that got nothing to do except cause disturbance. Maybe we should go back to school and learn how to read traffic signs. Hey, I got a question for you. How much did it cost you to buy your license? You sure the hell didn't go to school to earn it? Stand clear because I hate to knock you in the head with this pole. Accidents do happen in the workplace.